guys, so this episode we're gonna do the mission ultimate. You'll see what happens. I'm not gonna say anything. Alright.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go.
Sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Contact front. Enemy vehicle.
Okay.
Moving to the next house. Keep it quiet. So, go take a look.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Get clear.
Get that fence open.
command.
Man down.
tell me what it said here. Please tell me. Come on.
See you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
What the hell is that?
Oh, we got a problem here.
Delta 1 X-ray, we have a missile launch. I repeat, we have a missile.
There's another one!
Delta 1 X-ray, we have two missiles in the air. Over.
Roger, Bravo 6. Our satellites are tracking them now. Get your team inside the facility and retake the launch control center. We're working on getting the abort codes from the Russians at this time. Out.
Damn. Okay, guys, so this is gonna be it for this episode, and I'll see you guys next one. Bye-bye and enjoy.
Alright, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.